IKEA hack time. Take this plain Tarva dresser, paint the outsides with a dark paint, and now stain all of the drawers. Take a thrift store belt, cut it into 6-inch strips, and fold them in half. Punch a hole in the top, put a brass screw through, and use those as drawer pulls. Put the dresser together, and now you have a vintage industrial style piece on a budget. What do you think?